A shocking incident unfolded at an airport as a woman was caught on film attempting to flag down a Qantas-Link aircraft. Witnesses were stunned as she approached the plane and, unable to attract the pilot's attention, returned to the terminal. The woman now faces charges for entering an airside area without permission and damaging property. Fortunately, the engine was promptly shut down, preventing a potentially serious situation. A stark reminder to avoid venturing onto the tarmac for everyone's safety.